What's going on, beautiful people? Shabbat Shalom. Can we keep it real that we're not resting in His voice? It's clear based on the evidence of our confusion, our anxiety, how much we're not clear on a thing, that we've been listening to too many other voices that aren't God's. John 16:13 tells us, "The Spirit knows what is true and will come and guide you into the full truth." So just stop. Take a second. Tune out all the other voices and let the Spirit guide you.